They began in red and green in 1982. Long ago, they shifted to red and black and titles, too. It's the New Jersey Devils. They're home tonight in Newark. Hi, everybody. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich, an Eastern Conference matchup tonight. I think the one thing that stands out is all of these teams wind up in the same time zone. Seems like an advantage.
It is an advantage. I think teams use that to their advantage, Doc, especially towards the end of the regular season and the most important time come playoff hockey.
The Devils want to get their home crowd into it. In order to do that, they got to get off to a real fast start.
We direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies. This man's the goalkeeper tonight. The book on him is that he can be rattled with an early goal. Let's see how he does tonight for the home team. Steve Mason is a big man in goal, 6'4", over 215 pounds, a right-hand catching netminder from Oakville, Ontario. All he did his rookie year in Columbus was lead the NHL in shutouts with 10. That also got him the Calder Trophy for Rookie of the Year. It's a wonderful night for hockey. Zajac's a good face-off man, ready for the Devils. Giroux's ready to draw for Philadelphia. Opening face-off has begun. Another of many contests between these two fierce rivals. Closed off and sealed on the boards. Terrific interception. Right on his stick on the centering pass. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Passed one right between the circles. Did not find the net with the shot.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you got to hit the net in this situation.
Pats hits one. Big hit there and more to come. That's a good, solid deke by Simmons. Terrific save, terrific opportunity. Acrobatic stop.
He lost his net, but was able to regain positioning and make an unbelievable save.
Puck is picked up by Palmieri. Off his glove. Possession now on the pickup by Couturier. Philadelphia's moving the puck through center ice. And possession in the neutral zone by Shen. Picks it up in his own end. Picked up in the attacking zone. That shot hit a man. Good intercept. Looking to Henrique. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Got it in the slot. Terrific glove save. And down to Henrique. Just a good rub out there. He can start some danger here. Fourth puck checked away. Shot. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron. Moving it to Weiss. Chip to Couturier. Got on by with that one. Terrific pad save. The Devils up the wing are moving the puck. Wrister got a piece of that one. Let's it fly. What a save.
He was in control on both of those saves.
He gets through. Oh, what a glove he's got there. We go down to the benches. Near the ice, it's Ray Ferraro.
Well, Doc, you know, you can't get too far into any matchup without discussing the goaltending, and that, of course, is going to have a great deal to do with who wins tonight's contest. But so much of the game is played in the small areas of the ice. You need puck support, you need to be physical, and then when you get puck support and puck possession, how quickly can you get it to a scoring area?
Okay, Ray, keep listening down there. Flyers, the Flyers lug the puck in their own end. Laid on to Reed. Fine move to get by. Doesn't take long to see if there's an opening. He decided there wasn't one, so back he goes. Point blast! That puck out of play over the glass, and a young lady from Shawinigan came up with that. Just under 5 minutes left to go here in the first. Game still waiting for its first goal. Good clean win. Outstanding save with a glove.
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
Terrific glove save, but it's loose. The Devils continue on at center. And down to Hall.
Goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
I don't know what he's going to do with that one, Edzo. That thing is delivered to perfection.
The Devils have gotten the first goal of the game late in this period. Will there be more? They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Big chance! Oh, tremendous stop by Kincaid! It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Oh, stick save. Oh, here's a wrister. And he shoots one. It's tipped. The clock has bled down to the last minute. The Flyers control the play in the defensive zone. One-timer. Got that in the trapper.
That was all positioning right into his glove.
Mason's able to flash the leather on this excellent scoring chance. He tried to go top cheese, denied.
Beat him on that one. A lightning-like glove. Possession taken up by Giroux. Great pad stop. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Sometimes the goaltender's just better. There's been many occasions where the shooter has had a great scoring chance, just denied by this goaltender.
Gathered in by Taylor Hall. And the first period ends. Only one goal scored and two periods yet to go. And we'll check out the shots on goal. 12 for the Devils and 7 for Philadelphia. The difference in the game is just one goal, and it came late in that period. Will it springboard to something more in the second? We'll see, but for now, we go to break. One period played, a second period is about to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far?
Philadelphia's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Good work with the stick. Philadelphia setting things up in their own end. And a save there. Slid to Green. Pass attempt to Palmieri. To Zajac. Broken right up. Punched away. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Hammered and off target with that one. Paddled aside. Nap by Taylor Hall. Pitching it to Simmons. In front. Shot. Oh, missed the net.
A very strong shift so far for the Flyers.
Possession taken over by Green. Collected in the corner. Big save there. Passing one off now to Zajac. Steps right behind the net and takes over. Philadelphia's in their own end, lugging it along. Snapping a pass to Couturier. And he's hammered.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Shoots. Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark.
He doesn't miss it by much. He's right in the middle of the ice. He tries to bang it in off the goalpost and just misses.
Kincaid's glove save robbed a potential goal. That one was sensational.
Under 7 minutes off the clock here in the second. The Devils ahead 1-0. New Jersey's got it with a shot. Booted aside. The Flyers in control of the puck through the neutral zone. Wrist shot. Great save. Fired away and back down. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
Been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
Philadelphia's got another faceoff win.
Took that pass perfectly off the wing.
The Flyers have it in center ice. Propelled to Voracek. Back in his defensive end to get it.
Perfect pass.
The Devils want to generate something up the wing. Speared along by Schultz. Takes it and looks. A shot. Oh, a close call there.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
Pitching this one to Voracek. Fires. Oh, he got that. On DeMaro. Puck is thrown to Henrique. Heads to the front. Hit by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. Got that pass in the corner. The Flyers shifting gears back in their own end. Chip to Shen. Laid on to Weiss. Trying for it. The Devils with possession in center ice. Shoots one. And another save. Mark him down for one more. Hanging on to it in their own end. To Weiss. Directing that one to Couturier. Outstanding play. Wonderful chance was set up and the terrific glove save. Marvelous control, he kept it in. Delzato's tripped up, that should be a penalty. Hall's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
The Flyers get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it.
Well, a much needed power play being down in this game.
You got it, Eddie. Let's see. The power play is just about to begin. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance.
Look at how active the goaltender is looking around the screen to try to make the stop.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Good face-off win. Save! Great glove save.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Kincaid's able to make an enormous glove save here. The shooter is hanging his head. He thought he had him beat.
Philadelphia's got that face-off win. Hammered! That hits somebody, brings a shot, blockered away. What control. This power play's overwhelming. Back to the blue line. Centering. Oh, and a save. Ooh, it lay there, but he got the whistle and stoppage of play.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Nice face-off work. Tip to the net. Missed.
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
Nice job holding the puck. New Jersey's in their own end, and they've got it. And he clears it. Case closed. Out behind the net, it is halted right there. New Jersey's penalty kill comes through. Now we're back even. Oh, he shook him loose. Nice fake by Couturier. Great chance, but he missed. Outstanding glove save. And he'll hold on.
Kincaid's gonna have to be sharp if they keep giving up man advantage breaks. Another good stop.
The Devils with a face-off win. Trying to go to Bennett. Takes it on the wing. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Got in the way of that one. Poke checked away by Schultz. Held up against the boards. And the loose puck captured by Schultz. The Flyers carrying on in the defensive zone. Still has control up the wing. Outstanding save with a glove. And a whistle.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Looks ahead to start something. 40 minutes have been played here and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand. Two periods have played, a busy time on the shot board. 20 for Philadelphia and 16 for New Jersey. Kincaid's been spectacular in goal. Here's one of several big saves. Intermission is next.
Priced at just $10. Make sure to stop off at any time.
Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
Philadelphia's got a real tough task ahead of them as we get ready for the third period. They know they're facing a hot goaltender. They know they've created a lot of chances. They need a bounce. They need to get a greasy goal. In order to do that, you've got to put yourself right in front of the goaltender.
And play is stopped for a penalty. New Jersey's got a 2-minute slashing penalty.
Back in the era of wood sticks, this would really hurt. That's a slash.
The Flyers' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Solid, clean win. The Devils waiting back in the defensive zone. That puck curled around behind the net, and it is stopped right there. Now it's directed to Voracek. Up the wing with it now. Can he generate something? Score! And the game is even.
Presence of mind to get to the front of the net, open up, and one time it in past the goaltender.
Kincaid's not able to do much more than this, Edzo. He's in the right position. He makes the stop, although not all of it, as it just rolls past him into the net.
New Jersey's got that one. Now what? Shoots it off. Got the pad on it. The Flyers in possession as they travel in their own end. Looking to Couturier. Slid to Shannon. Picked up in the attacking zone. The Devils ready in attack back in the defensive zone. Propelled to Weiss. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
The goalie makes himself look big.
And the puck gets back to Hall. Taken back deep in his own end of the ice by Schultz. The Flyers in their own end in possession. Angled to Shannon. From the right side to the middle, right on his tape. Great stick there. Pointed to Voracek. No! Gotta get it on net.
Man, you wait all game for a chance like that, and unfortunately for him, it clunked into the corner.
Moving it to Henrique. Shooting! Missed the net! And the puck gathered in by Henrique. Piece of it, rebound! The Flyers in their own end, ready in attack. Turned on net. Score!
Henrique's stick was in a ready position to accept that puck and put it in as a one-timer.
Mason's unable to clean up the mess in front of him. What a mistake defensively in front of the net.
New Jersey's gotten the lead here, breaking the tie in the third period. What a raucous ride to the finish we're going to have now. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in, takes that pass at center ice. Corralled by Delzano. And possession reestablished by Claude Giroux. Outstanding. outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
Can't get it on net. Oh, accidentally blocked.
Gudas is trying to suck it up here. He's hurt, but he can't get off the ice.
Goes right past. Centering pass, outstanding point blank save. Perfect passing right through center. Let's go, Rister. Grabbed.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
Gudas shows courage here after being banged up earlier on the shift, guys. He still gets his way to the puck and blocks that shot.
Just under 9 minutes still to be skated. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Brings a long pass. He's free, but will it last? Outstanding save by Kincaid. Puck taken hold of. Wonderful save of an all-star shot. New Jersey shifting gears as they travel through center ice. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Outstanding play by the defense. Pass attempt to Filppula. Pass ahead. Oop. Akalik waffle boarded. Picks it up in his own end. The Devils love the puck in center ice. Rister! And a save! Oh, what a hit there!
No, he had nowhere to go on that play.
To Couturier. Pitching it to Shen. Dragged between the blue lines. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Parked in the slot and it's on his stick. Got his glove on it! Grab! Great chance ahead! The Devils setting things up in their own end. Let's it fly. Terrific pad save. The Flyers with possession up the wing. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Not there.
Well, a goal right there would have put this game away.
The Flyers lug that along in the defensive zone. Nearing the end of regulation, and some of the fans are standing here. Oh, here's a wrister. Got his stick on it. On to Palmieri. Shoots. Got that. Tremendous scoring chance. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what do you know?
Kincaid's been at his acrobatic best. Rebounds he's been able to get to, long shots he's been able to smother. It's been an almost perfect night. Man, these saves highlight some of the play that he's had tonight.
He has been impossible to miss out there, Ray. He has been outstanding. You are right. Zajac's got another in a long list of faceoff wins. Lots on that to Green. No luck. Great save, point blank.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough. I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
The Flyers haven't helped themselves at all. They've had a lot of chances. No puck luck, but you've got to get the puck on the net when you're in the scoring zone.
No, thanks, Ray. I agree. It's amazing how close they have come and then just not gotten on the board. You wonder if that luck's going to continue. The Devils winning, and a save there. Possession seized by Bennett. Pass off the woodwork to Henrique. Hit the post with the shot! Passing one off now to Weiss. Chip to Delzato. Pressing on with it up the wing. Good look and a solid pass up the middle to Couturier. Got a piece of it. Very important if he can clear this puck out. The horn sounds, this game is over. The Devils with a victory here, it's decisive, and not just in goals.
They found a way to dominate the faceoff circle. Puck possession, you win that. A lot of times, you win the game.
Some nights are special in memory. This one was an outstanding game. So long for now.